I'm about to leave Jack and Regan's. It's my last night here. But last night before we went to bed, Regan and I made these cupcakes. And we had bought them at Target the other night when we were there. They're watermelon flavored. And I thought, oh, that sounds so good. And like the batter had, I don't know, it was supposed to look like a watermelon. I was like, oh, that's so cute. We should do those. They are disgusting. Well, okay, they taste like, you know, what's that bubble gum? Bubblicious bubble gum, the watermelon kind. You guys know what I'm talking about, the really big squares that are really good. I actually really like that gum. These taste exactly like that. Like, it's the same flavor of watermelon. But for some reason, since it's in a cupcake, it's like, it just does not taste good. So I'm going to take a couple of them today, and I'm driving Gwen in, like, her carpool, and I'm going to have them try it and see what they say. So I picked up Regan and I'm gonna drop her off at CB now, but she's getting something out of the trunk and I'm gonna make her try one of the cupcakes. Oh, get a cupcake, Regan, get a cupcake. You don't have to eat the whole thing, just try a bite.
Woo!
What? Intense. There's napkins in there if you need a napkin.
Oh my god, it smells gross.
Oh my god,
it smells. Smell it? No, I'm not eating one.
Just try one, please try one, please
try
one.
You try one, I'll try one if you try one.
I'll try it if you try it first. I already tried it last night.
You did?
Yeah. Come on.
I can't even take the smell of these things. Oh, and they're warm and gross.
So, take a bite of it. You have to take a whole bite. Okay, then take that big of a one. Come on, use the napkin. Wipe your mouth with the napkin. You're getting it all over my car.
I don't care.
I care. Regan! Regan! Okay, throw that in the bag. This is so gross. Okay, I'll try it too. I'll try it. Try the same one.
Oh my god, they're so gross.
Not good. It's not good. You know what it is? Is it tastes like that bubble gum? Yeah. And you're like, I'm not supposed to be swallowing this. So you think in your mind that you're like swallowing bubble gum.
Are you already going?
Yeah. I didn't want to because I just ate a ton of Skittles.
They're so bad. We thought we're like, oh, how cute. And they look like watermelons.
They smell good.
The icing.
Right? Sauce. Isn't it so bad?
Kobe likes the icing.
You like the icing?
I love the icing.
It's really sweet.
Yeah, it's so bad.
Yeah.
What do you make of
it? You could spit them out if you want or throw them back in the container.
Eat the whole thing, Kobe.
Eat the whole thing.
Eat the inside.
You like it?
Tastes like
not the worst.
Doesn't it taste like that bubble gum? Do you know what I'm talking about? The bubblicious bubble gum.
That's like,
do you like it? Kobe
like
likes them.
You like them? All right. Well, they're yours.
Anything wrong with them?
No, just try it.
It's just tell me what you think.
They're watermelon flavored.
They good?
They're good.
You like them?
They're good.
Oh my gosh, we think they're so gross. Really, you like them?
They're actually really good.
Eat the cupcake. Peer pressure.
Go Jack.
So far, everyone except Regan and I have liked it. So we'll see if you like it.
They taste like the bubble gum.
It's not good.
It's not good. Just met up with Laura. And what are you doing there?
So I burnt my mouth 3 times because Fatty can't wait to eat. So I have to numb my mouth.
Numb your
eat.
Mouth. Does it numb your tongue?
If I touched it, which I just did, so yeah.
Oh, great, because you were talking while you were doing it. And then you can eat, and she's going to try the cupcake. The sacred cupcake that I've been giving to everyone. If you hate it, I won't be offended. You can spit it out on the ground.
There's a hair on it.
Oh, sorry, it was just in my car, so.
It's baby kitty hair.
Probably. It smells. Oh my god, you took such a big bite. What if you hate it?
Ew.
Thank you. Everyone else loved it. I think it's disgusting. You're gonna eat it?
No.
Doesn't it? Okay, tell me what it tastes like.
It tastes like bubble.
Bubblicious bubble gum.
Yes.
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 It tastes exactly.
The watermelon flavor.
Yes.
Oh, Jenno.
Hey, cheers.
No.
Yeah. Wow. Your quick one.
Yes, I'll. Feels good on my mouth.
Laura and I had a few beers, and now we're at Rick's dessert diner because we're gonna have cake. We're gonna split it though.
With a lot of ice?
With a lot of ice cream. Look at this. This right here is maybe number one. Maybe. Maybe the berry tart. We haven't turned the corner to see the cakes.
It's really hot in here.
Laura had to put on this hipster jacket from my car to keep warm, but they're pumping the heat in here.
They are.
I feel the heat.
That was the kids' reaction to the cupcakes. I'm surprised that so many of them actually enjoyed the cupcakes, because take it from me, they were disgusting. Anyways, click on yesterday's video 1 year ago and the surprise link. It's funny, the 1 year ago video, I was actually hanging out with Laura. And so that's kind of cool. I don't know. Yeah. Enjoy that. Bye, guys.